A local newborn just couldn't wait to come into the world. Anne Marie Schulte and her husband were on their way to the hospital this morning during rush hour. They were driving an I-43 near the Mitchell Interchange when the baby decided it was time. Anne Marie says there was no stopping the little one from coming out.
And he goes, "Do you want me to stop?" I said, "No, keep going." And then the next time I had another contraction, she just slid right out into my arms.
The couple named their little girl Cecilia Freeway Schulte.